Veteran Bollywood actor Rishi Kapoor breathed his last today at the age of 67 after a two-year-long battle with cancer.
He was admitted in HN Reliance Hospital where he took his last breath. Now, taking to their social media handles, many Bollywood celebrities like Priyanka Chopra, Akshay Kumar, Nimrit Kaur, Tapsee Pannu, Junior NTR and others have mourned the untimely demise of the actor. His colleague and friend Amitabh Bachchan was the first one who shared the news on his Twitter handle. Big B wrote, "Rishi Kapoor, gone, passed away. I am destroyed."